but only got a handful of picks, and he doesn't seem to want to come back and hit our cams again, so I guess the only option you have after that is to litter more.
Definitely a buck that you'll never probably shoot again in your lifetime. I mean, look at all this stuff on his face.
Right there, and then trees right there, I guarantee you.